One bite. MiniDon comes out spinning and hits the wind, meets him in the middle. A quick clash, nobody on top, nobody on bottom. MiniDon getting on his side, hits the wind, not able to take advantage of that mobility opening. MiniDon clipping one of Inchtowin's forks up there. Yeah, it looks like he's hung up on that fork. There we go. MiniDon still chewing on the fork. Two minutes to go. Both bots more or less fully functional. Ooh, a big hit. MiniDon is up upside down in the corner. Rebounds being what they are. So Inchtowin's able to push MiniDon around much better this way. MiniDon getting free and running around. Like Inchtowin has his left side dragging a little bit. And MiniDon looks like he may have taken out a screw at the top of the support there. Now I know where those screws are coming from. Keep on seeing these little wood screws with these white curly cues in the teeth. But seems to be lacking a bot. MiniDon getting all fired up now. Inchtowin almost up in the middle of the MiniDon's motor there. MiniDon's got a little wire just kind of hanging a little bit. Oh, and Inchtowin is upside down and has a side that's not moving so well. 30 seconds left in this match. Alright, Inchtowin's got control going forward, it looks like, not so much backwards. MiniDon taking a hit. Just getting to the wheels when he can. There's one right there. Just missed it. Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Match over, and this one's going to the judges. All right, guys, that's enough. Y'all break it up.